This destruction is excessive, even for goblins.
Goblin camp is nearby. I am loath to say it, but we should check on them.
Like the witch got to the goblins too.
Look, down there! I've never seen the Hedrons this active before!
Thank you.
Talus girl, what is it? Outsider, Talus is acting strangely. We must be on the right track. Is that an elemental? It is corrupting a Hedron!
But why?
Beasts are approaching on all sides. Called here by the energies of the corrupted Hedron, no doubt. I will catch up with you soon. That woman must be behind this. We should look for her trail. I see some humanoid footprints. Let's keep going! This rain feels unusually warm. Something is not right. I see more footprints. We're on their trail! Merfolk! Are they behind this?
Someone is coming! Quickly! Focus the Hedrons! Let these beasts do what they do best!
They are using water elementals to corrupt an entire Hedron grid! We must distract them from the Hedrons!
the Hedrons!
We may have lost that witch, but now we know that merfolk are behind the corrupted Hedrons. I will report this to Nyssa and Iliadi in Briarthorn Glade. I recommend you meet with us as well.
Procyon tells me you lost track of your fellow outsider. I would pursue her myself, but the ley lines are my priority. Ley lines carry mana through a plane like veins carry blood. The ones that run through Tazim's Hedrons have shifted wildly since the attack, and I am trying to figure out why. One of the village animists is already investigating the disturbance in nearby wilds. If you truly wish to help, you can locate her and find out what she knows. Before you go, Procyon brought back a spell he found on a merfolk lull mage. I have no use for it, but I am sure it will help you survive the Vastwood.